spoke with Shaun Day this morning from Greatland Gold. Shaun, morning.
Good morning, Andrew, and thanks for having me on the show again.
A bit of an update from you this morning. Plenty happening as usual at Greatland Gold here, both on the exploration front plus at Havieron. Just firstly, exploration activities. Give us a bit of an update.
Yeah, thanks, Andrew. Look, exploration's a huge part of Greatland. It's really in our DNA with the discovery of Havieron initially, and it's part of our three pillars of growth. One of them is a focus on exploration and to continue to invest in the drill bit. So look, we also during the last quarter completed that transaction with Rio Tinto Exploration, where we entered a joint venture and farming agreement in respect of this South Paterson. Now that's more than doubled our footprint across the Paterson, and we think some of the highest quality holdings and untested targets across the Paterson. So we're really delighted. So what we've done is we've completed a drill program at our Scallywag site, over 3,000 metres of drilling, which is 100% owned. And then within 4 weeks of completing that Rio Tinto exploration transaction, the team has mobilised a RC rig and a diamond drill rig into that South Paterson area. So we did one hole at Stingray anomaly, and then we did five RC holes into Decker. Now, Decker is really interesting because it's multiple structures, and it's this confluence of an EM, gravity gradient, and magnetic anomaly. So very excited, and I think the speed of which we mobilised into that is reflective of, I think, the team doing a great job, but also how we regard that opportunity.
And how are things moving forward at Havieron?
Yeah, look, that's going really well. We're over 2,500 metres of development, including about 1,776 metres down the decline itself. And really importantly, this included getting past the middle aquifer. So that was a really good de-risking milestone. And that aquifer is just effectively where you've got a lot of brecciation or cracking through that rock, so you get increased water flow. So we think that's an important de-risking event. And really, we're in the countdown to getting through that Permian before the end of the first half of 2024. So we're excited about that.
And as far as the ASX, Shaun, still on track here for a Q3 dual listing.
Yeah, look, it's all hands on deck as we work through issues with the ASX and the LSE, because importantly, you know, this is actually trying to augment what we have in London with that LSE AIM listing with a ASX cross listing. So we really appreciate and value what we've got up in London, but we think we can augment that with this additional Australian listing. So look, our expectation is we're on track to advance that during this September quarter that we're presently in. And we're looking forward to giving a fuller and more broader update on that. But we do have to kind of firstly navigate both those exchanges to be ready to go out with a final platform.
Good to see you, Shaun. Thanks very much.
Thanks again for your time, Andrew.